Well, just as many Americans were getting used to vacationing this summer, trouble-free in their favorite European destinations, the EU is saying not so fast. Today, the bloc reinstating COVID travel restrictions on the U.S. and five other countries. Those measures include quarantine and testing requirements for unvaccinated travelers, as well as a halt on all non-essential travel.